the sounds that came out of these instruments came directly from his soul. And you would see the effects of that in a traditional orchestra musician. He or she would be holding a violin or a flute, but playing it perhaps like it was for the first time.